at 12:10. She called back in room 12, advisor, multiple dead. 12:13, again she called on the phone. Again at 12:16, she called back and said there was 8 to 9 students alive.